case now with the this is laid out by the defense. Media interference. I have got two TV sets going. I have the one that is HLN Live, and they are commenting live during the testimony. In between questions, they're passing judgment, they're shaping opinion. I've never seen. Always before in cases, they would show the testimony live, but there would be no real comments other than what's the next segment going to be on or something like that, but not passing judgment. I was worried about this. This is media interference. There should be absolutely no comments, bangs on the gavel today. But this was right after the question would be asked or answered, they'd say, well, what did you think of that? And so these news media were giving their opinions the whole time. I switched back to the local network of WFTV because it didn't have all the interruptions with commercials. But they're shaping opinion. They are really going after it. This is the substitute for the birth certificate, for Obama, for Osama bin Laden. It's another part of a William Hearst making up the news as you go along. They should stop this right away. As far as allowing the media, you see, the other, whoever is asking the questions, the other table can just be flip on their laptop to CNN and get immediate feedback as to how the media is going. And, you know, this is really a travesty.